Bitcoin and Ethereum have both surged in recent weeks, with the Ethereum price this week hitting a fresh all-time high amid a battle for meme coin dominance. Subscribe now to Forbes Crypto Asset and Blockchain Advisor and discover hot new NFT and crypto blockbusters poised for 100% gains. The Bitcoin price has struggled this week, falling back after soaring to never-before-seen highs of around $67 per Bitcoin earlier this month. Sign up now for the free Crypto Codex, a daily newsletter for the crypto curious. Helping you understand the world of Bitcoin and crypto, every weekday Ethereum does a better job of supporting development on its blockchain and will have a more lightweight proof-of-stake mining model than Bitcoin, which means that it can potentially be the backbone of Web3.0, said Daniel Polo. Web3.0, the idea that a decentralized version of the internet will eventually replace the Silicon Valley-centric Web2.0. Has been popularized in recent years, helped by the growth of the crypto and blockchain economy that some think could form its basis. Late last year, Ethereum began its long-awaited shift from Bitcoin's proof-of-work security and validation model to proof-of-stake, something many developers hope will make Ethereum more efficient and less energy-demanding. However, it's not yet known how such a shift, not expected to be completed until well into 2022, could affect scalability or profitability for miners, those that secure Ethereum's blockchain. The panel of Bitcoin, Ethereum and cryptocurrency experts, put together by personal finance comparison site Finder, returned an average Ethereum price prediction of $5.114 by the end of 2021, up around 20% from its current $4.350, to $15.364 by 2025 and then more than tripling to $50.788 by the end.